In the end, what he needed was a sharp focus. He had to finish it.
In any case, as your lawyer, I advise you to refrain from any imprudent actions. In other words, don't do anything stupid.
Home sweet home. Dear utterly despised traitor. Come! You turned on me in time of need. We'll worry about it later. Auditorium is ready. Why would I need that? Are you insane? Most precious silverware.
June! Don't forget.
Finish. Just a little bit more and it will be finished. Nothing will stop me from finishing it. Just finish it. Find it in yourself and finish it. Finish. There is no other way. Right. Just one more can and be ready. You mind explaining this to me? I know what it is. Care to tell me how it got in my workshop? Stop! To be able to work, I will! I need to finish it! To see it. It won't be finished until you see it.
To create is to reach into chaos, and chaos is darkness. Warm, soft. swarming. He understood it in the end. Will you?
What music should we choose for the exhibition? A waltz? A march? A requiem? I shouldn't try to contain my art in the workshop. The world is my canvas. The work is never finished. She looks at me. Are you sure you'll finish this commission? She asks. Doubt in her eyes. Sometimes I just want to.
let go.
It's you who brought this chaos upon us!
This isn't right.
Let go!
To find greatness, to find me, you must embrace chaos.
Why don't you answer me? I need something, anything. Some old notes will suffice. I know you're dead, but we both know you're not really gone. Without you, it won't be finished.
Hickory dickory dock.
The mouse ran up the clock.
The clock struck one.
Horror ran down.
Hickory dickory dock.
Help me.
Such a delicious despair. You can feel it, can't you?
Why won't you help me?
You are a monster. Embrace it. You're mine. Vermin growth, cancer of the house. The sounds!
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen. I'm not sure if it's funny or merely pathetic. Probably both.
Haunting mimics. Knock. Knock, knock. Not gonna let them in. Only clothes left behind.
Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is Daddy's medicine. Whenever Daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away.
No, don't touch that!
Oh, God. Wait, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I think I should be happy. Why am I not happy? I have a beautiful daughter. I think she is. I know she is. So why can't I look at her without feeling sick? I used to have a loving husband, wonderful, sensitive. Now, all I see is this strange man who only cares about his paintings. Like they matter at all. It's all so pointless. Music used to help. Doesn't anymore.
Let me.
locked. Let me get out. Where?
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door!
I need to go!
Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No.
No, 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 no,
what have you done? No!
I finally figured it out. And it's all thanks to you. You've showed me that there's no other way to go now. Your sad smile confirms what should have been obvious. We will not speak again.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I could... Honey, remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the baby could have someone to play with? In the end, this was... Suddenly everything...
It hurts.
You left so quietly, secretly. When I realized it was too late.
Open your eyes. Do you see? Thank you.
I tried to do my best. I tried. I did.
Fix it.
I tried to cope. I tried to be there for you both. How was I supposed to do it without something to calm my nerves?
Broken. Where are you going?
Seeing it all falling apart, fighting the helplessness, illusion.
Take it back. It doesn't matter. Been happy. You can't remember.
It was like a curse. Primal. Angry. Blind. Ever since the accident.
Devoured by forces out of our control.
What will you say about it? How will you end his story?
Yes! That's it!
It's beautiful.
Perfect. Just like I always imagined.
What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please! I was so close. This time, I almost had it.
Working all night.
It was done. He finished it. Or did he? I don't know what happened. I struggled with the part where daughter enters the scene. Too close to home? No. It's this place. This fucking island. This lighthouse. I was afraid and called. The generator died. I went to restart it. I know it happened. And then, maybe I was high? Or I actually saw my muse and had a conversation with her. Called later, but I didn't have time for it. I knew what to write. The block was gone. I knew how to finish this book. I believe in the end, he knew that one can't make art, true art, without cracks, without breaks, and without pain. My palate was sated, nostrils stimulated, standing, venerated. It was never true, was it? Even before The Depths of Desperation, when the book became a hit, I already knew what I lost. I knew who...
I wanted to thank you for this book. I've been struggling with my vocation as an artist, and reading about... struggles helped me greatly in arriving at a decision.
Is this? Oh my God! How? I guess they ended up here after the ship sank. But...
Despite our previous reminders, the above amount due remains unpaid. We regret to inform you that unless payment is received by... this matter will be passed over to our debt collection agency.
His favorite wine. I thought it fitted the occasion.
I think I always loved how broken you are.
Hello. It is always good to hear from one of our writers.
Bring him back!
I'm afraid it's not possible at the moment.
You know where I'm at, sad man? I'm at your precious lighthouse!
Yes, I am aware of that.
Don't interrupt me! I'm at the lighthouse, and I know how to hurt your precious queen. I know how to break that pact. So either you bring him back, or I'll show you what I can do with words!
I will warn you that it is a fruitless endeavor.
I don't give a fuck about your warnings. I will destroy her. I will get him back. I will write my own story.
Congratulations on your comeback. We are delighted that after a decade, you still remember about our hermitage. Make yourself at home. I mean, after all, it is... the only one you have.
Oh, What the fuck? Maybe, deep in his heart, he longed for them. For any presence other than his own. It was done. It was done. I believe. Thought you got me? Well, guess what? I can write without you. I always could. Is this? Maybe deep. I believe. Let's get this over with!
peaceful.